A fantastic bad weather project to prep for your spring garden is fixing up all of your garden tools.
The things you'll need for this project are 150 and 220 grit sandpaper, oil, a Sharpie's always nice to have, paper towel, and a file. We start with our coarse grit going across the grain to remove the bulk of the material like this. Then we'll go along the grain in motions like this. And now we're gonna give it a nice drink of oil. Then we'll let this oil soak in for about 20 minutes, then come back and wipe off the excess, oil it again and wipe off the excess, then black out the edge, and then just try to follow the angle that it was last sharpened to. You can do that by watching the shininess reappear underneath the Sharpie as you remove it. If it's shiny behind the cutting edge, that means that you need to change your angle a little bit and sharpen more towards the edge. If it's only shiny right at the cutting edge, it means you want to angle back a little bit and sharpen the entire cutting edge, not just one tiny part. If we come back and do these kinds of maintenance tasks, we can preserve them for, you know, this is already a 12-year-old tool. We maybe would get 20 or 30 more years of use out of this thing.